Okay, here we are at 1236 South Victoria Avenue in Los Angeles, 90019. We're running. So we're running from a camera here in front of the house, 4-inch ABS plastic. We're all the way at the city sewer in the middle of the street. We're going to go ahead and start bringing the camera back. There's your connection to the city. Now, this is a 6-inch clay pipe, which looks like it's in pretty fair condition. You can see very minor roots there at the couplings, very small. All 6-inch clay pipe coming back. Like I said, the clay looks like it's in pretty fair condition. It's the original pipe when the city installed the sewer line. Now we go to a cast iron, 6-inch cast iron pipe. This is heading underneath the sidewalk. Six-inch cast iron. You can see it does have some rust build up in the line. Definitely be very careful with what you flush down the toilet when you have a cast iron that has a little bit of rust build up like this. And we come onto the property. This is a 4-inch cast iron pipe. This is also an original pipe. You can see it does have some rust build up on the sides of the line. But there's no roots in it. The water is moving, as you can see. So definitely recommend not to flush baby wipes, paper towels, Tampax, and this older cast iron pipe. Okay, we're going to continue coming back. Still 4-inch cast iron pipe. You can see it does have some buildup here with rust. A little old the line, but still see it's in working condition. Still everything's floating out and coming back into the ABS plastic shortly here. Still cast iron coming back. So the cast iron also in pretty fair condition. Coming back to ABS plastic. Here we are in front of the house. And go ahead and stop the recording.